day, the man asked his friend, "I want to start a business." In between, he met her friend's business and he consulted the business. In between, the journey was going on by Airtel Supervisor. He worked for 10 years at the same position. He think he want to start a business. There was some ideas to buying machineries and raw materials. He optimistic with the same and the passion of his business. That time his friend told that, "Okay, past is past. Now we start a new business." And his friend went to his hometown at Sivakasi. After few weeks, Vivek also go to her hometown. After come back to Coimbatore, Vivek has start up the business by 5 lakhs capital. Starting the business, he defeat in the market. That time, he understood lot of competitors are enter in the market. After that, he added some new ideas and innovation in the business. He decide that to increase machineries and raw material, so that's why we have to survey in the market and also to increase our production. In between, he done the job order. He hold the order by 5 years, and also he focus on the corporate order. In pandemic situation, he faced the transportation problem. At the time, labor supported to the Vimal to manage the condition. So now industry was going on. Current scenario, now the company have 12 employees, have the turnover of rupees 5 lakh per month. These are the factors I inspired him.